you need to see what this reporter said way back in 2014. Everything he read from a 2010 Rockefeller Foundation document regarding their plans to depopulate the world using a pandemic.